I'm Al Defino. I've been playing guitar the better part of my life. By the time I was 15, I was playing down on 9th Avenue and 51st Street in Manhattan. But not jazz, I was playing Italian music. I started listening to Kenny Burrell, and that led to Wes Montgomery, and that led to Joe Pass, who I became great friends with. And I did a lot of work with the Rat Pack, with Dean Martin, shows with Dean Martin, Sammy Davis Jr., etc. Rosemary Clooney. Either I've made a living only playing or teaching. As far as teaching experience goes, I taught for 20 years at the Berklee College of Music in Boston. From 1975 to 1995, teaching. And then in 95, I had it with teaching, and I moved to Belgium. And I played all over Europe, and all over Belgium, Holland, France, Germany, Italy, Denmark. Practice. And do all the listening you can to everybody, from Wes Montgomery to Jim Hall, Joe Pass, all the greats.